Hello, and welcome to the Lettered Classroom. My name is Bridget Spackman. I'm a multi-age teacher in Central Pennsylvania, and I am a sponsored Flexpath student with Capella University. I'm continuing to work within my MED program using the Flexpath format, and I'm getting closer to where I'm going to have the option to choose the courses that I want to take. The program focuses on teaching and learning, which works to help you reach your potential as an innovator in education. And this means that there are many courses that are available to me to learn and work on. So the program has 36 course requirements in total, most of which count as half a credit, and those typically only have one assessment that you need to complete. The first 10 courses that you take are pre-assigned classes that you can consider as your must-dos. But once you have those courses complete, you have the opportunity to select courses that fit more of what you specifically want to look and learn on. Within your academic plan as an MED student, you'll have options for courses that fall under a specific category. These courses are noted with a yellow bar and a triangle on your academic plan page. You can click on the plus sign and then select course. A list of courses for you to select from will pop up, and you can learn more about each of the courses by clicking on the plus sign. Once you have found a course that interests you and fits the needs that you want to work on, you can click on select course and it will automatically be added to your plan. What I love about this format is that I have the choice in the classes that I take. I can choose classes that I'm interested in growing as a professional and also begin implementing this new information right away. Unlike other programs, the courses are all pre-selected to fit the program that you are taking. But the MED with FlexPath, I know I have the flexibility to choose courses that I'm interested in. Take my friend Michelle from Pocketful of Primary. She is also in the program that I'm taking, and the courses that she has selected are more focused towards technology, whereas I'm more focused on personalized learning and curriculum and instruction. No matter where your passion lies in education, you will be able to find classes that work right in line with what you would like to grow in. To learn more about the MED FlexPath program, you can visit the links in the description box. Thank you so much for watching my March update, and I'll be back next month. Thank you again. My name is Bridget Spackman, and I am a sponsored FlexPath student with Capella University.